What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Arcade. Flynn One here, back with another Let's Play. Today we are going through the Mortal Kombat 11 campaign. I've been really looking forward to this. Been grinding towers and multiplayer for the longest time. Now I'm getting to check it all out myself. Go ahead and get right into this. We'll go subtitles on. Continue. Let's go. Let me know what you think, guys. Think of the new setup down below. NetherRealm Studios. God, that's tall. Oh, that is definitely not like him.
Be silent, Shinnok. But you wear my amulet. Finally, you embrace the truth the Elder Gods deny. The truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Oh, Raiden, not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death.
Oh, God. Oh, no, Raiden. What have you done?
Warning and an emblem of my wrath.
Oh, this is Kronika. Kronika,
this,
whatever her name is.
Not your destination, Ark. Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. But know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
Oh, no. This is going to be interesting. Next of kin, Cassie Cage. Jackie and Cassie, Johnny.
As you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok, yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do, tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant.
Oh, here we go. We're getting thrown right into this.
Fight.
I don't know any of Cassie's moves. We're gonna get through this, though. Oh, no. Come on, Mom. What you got? No! My mother beats me. Why? Oh, God. Don't you use that fatal blow on me. Oh, no. Oh, God. Let go. Oh, not bad for not knowing her moveset. Let's see how we can do the next round. You. Leave me alone. I'm literally using basic punches and kicks here. Oh, God. I mainly ended up using just Scorpion, so this is going to be very interesting trying to play through all these characters. But at least this would be a good way to kind of figure them out. Okay, so we got... Oh, God. Got it. Wreck.
Commander Cage, reporting for duty.
Ooh, that was rough.
Congratulations, Commander. Come on, Dad. Really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
Get a room! Oh, no.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Kitana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral.
Interesting. What is your plan, Raiden?
There's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
See, even he knows something's not right about this. Oh, wow. That's a lot of undead soldiers.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
He's using the amulet. Oh my god. Raiden, what are you doing, dude? Oh god, here we go. That is a sick looking castle, though. Is that a train? This is going to be interesting. Oh god, there's Shinnok's head. Ball and katana.
Raiden, get this far. Eliminate him. That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Oh, he did not sign up for that kind of day. No, he did not.
Charges on every column.
Oh, here we go. Okay, let me figure out some moves real quick. Dual wielding, shoulder charge. Oh God. There we go, got one.
Ready.
Come on, Pokeball. I need to get better than this. Oh no. Oh no. We ain't using that. Nope. There it is.
You lose as fast as you run. Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Dear God, what is Raiden doing? Snap. Y'all done got figured out now. God, this is getting intense. There's no way those pistols have that many bullets. Dang, Jackie's a beast. Go.
Kitana, Empress of the Dead. I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple. How are your scars healing?
Fight.
You can figure out what combos. Come on. Ooh. That one was rough. Ready. Oh, that didn't have an didn't have an animation? Surprising. I probably has a chance to fit a blow though, that's the problem. Yo, leave me alone! And poke. Oh no, here we go. Oh no.
How the chosen one has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Oh no. Are we gonna lose Sonya? Oh god. The combos are strong. See if we can't whittle him down a little bit. Ooh. You're gonna need a dentist after that one. Oh no. Ooh, I barely squeaked by that one. Here we go. Ooh. Oh no. Oh, the punishes are real. Oh no. Please let me have enough to live. Oh, you slapped me in the face as I was coming in for my special. Oh, there's a good chunk. Ooh, we got him. We barely got him, but we got him.
You.
This is definitely not for kids.
Make it.
That's an order. Your duty.
Oh no.
Is to finish the mission. I love you, Cass.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom, no, don't! Mom? Mom!
She started the detonation sequence.
Override it, Jackie!
There is no override. Our orders are to leave.
Oh, no. Oh, she's got a wild look in her eye.
The mission go. No.
Oh no. Wow, what a hell of a way to start a game. Jeez.
Without the cathedral's power, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
So that was pretty much a waste.
I am Kronika, keeper of time.